welcome to the Light of a Life 2020. My name is Andy Barton and I'm the Spiritual Care Specialist here at Rowcroft Hospice. This year, Light of a Life can't take place in the normal way. The COVID-19 pandemic means that we're unable to gather crowds of people together at the hospice right now. A time like this makes human connection both more important and yet more challenging. Under normal circumstances, Light Up a Life would be a wonderful occasion for us to come together and to support one another as we remember our loved ones who have died and look for a way forward in our lives. We believe this is needed now more than ever, and so we have created this video for you, a virtual Light Up a Life event. Whilst not the same as meeting in person, we hope it offers you some comfort and hope during these difficult times. Every year when birthdays come around, we light a candle and we celebrate life. As the years go by, more candles are added, each one representing another year of laughter and tears, love and hurts, wonderful times and tough times travel together, and forgiveness given and received. However, tonight we acknowledge that we will no longer be lighting birthday candles for those that we have lost. Instead, we gather to light a candle in their remembrance, in thanksgiving for their precious lives and for the love they've shared with us. As their light shines in the beauty of this evening and every evening over the coming season, we share in their light. Our candles are lit to light up a life, to remember and to honour the loved ones that we remember. We light our first candle for hope. We remember all that we had looked forward to and hoped for, and the time when that hope died. We remember the people who have made us hopeful in the past, and those whom we still hope for now. We light this candle for ourselves and for one another, in the hope that we can find some new light in the darkness. We light our second candle for peace. We remember when we felt most peace in our lives, and the times when peace seems to have left us. We remember those we know are at peace now, and the pain we feel without them. We light this candle for ourselves and for one another, that we might know the peace of God which passes all understanding, guarding us this day. We light our third candle for joy. We remember times of laughter and celebration, and those who were its reason. We remember the sadness we hold when others seem so happy around us, and the emotions we conceal. We light this candle for ourselves and for one another, that we might find joy in the small things again, knowing that God gives us strength to face a new day. We light our fourth candle for love. We light this candle that your light always shines. As we enter this holiday season and share this night of remembrance with you, family and friends, we cherish the special place in our hearts that will always be reserved for you. We thank you for the gift your living brought to each of us. We love you. We remember you.
We remember them.
In the opening of buds and in the rebirth of spring, we remember them. As the days grow longer and the outside becomes warmer, we are more awake and we remember them.
In the blueness of the sky and in the warmth of the summer, we remember them. When we look above and see the images of the clouds and when we are comforted by the sun that shines down on us, we remember them.
In the rustling of the leaves and in the beauty of autumn, we remember them. And the time in which we feel the cool, crisp breeze and see the colours of the leaves, we remember them.
In the blowing of the wind.
And in the chill of winter,
we remember them.
On the cold days of winter.
And the moments we breathe the cold air.
We warm ourselves with their embrace.
And we remember them.
When we are weary and in need of strength, we remember them. As we are faced with challenges that enter our lives, we remember all that they taught us and remember them.
When we are lost and sick at heart, we will remember them. When we are in need of guidance and feel uncomfortable, we ask for help and we will remember them.
When we have joys we yearn to share, we remember them. From those times of celebration, love and happiness, we remember them.
In the rising of the sun and at its setting, we remember them.
From the moment we wake till we fall asleep.
All that we do is to remember them.
So long as they live, we too shall live. For they are now a part of us as we remember them. In every day and in every way, we know they are with us and we remember them.
The lights on this tree are dedicated to the memory of our loved ones. Their lights will shine brightly, day and night, throughout the coming season. May we honour their lives each moment of our days and hold them close in our hearts.
We trust that beyond absence, there is presence. That beyond the pain, there can be healing. That beyond the brokenness, there can be wholeness. That beyond the anger, there may be peace. That beyond hurting, there may be forgiveness. That beyond silence, there may be words. That beyond words, there is understanding. And that through understanding, there is love.
As this time of virtual connection draws to a close, we look forward to the day when we can once again meet face to face. As you edge forward with your lives today, please know that you remain in our thoughts, and that all of us at Rowcroft Hospice will endeavour to offer the best care that we can, whatever the circumstances, and whoever you are. Stay safe and see you soon.